Hundreds of Baltimore County residents, many of them elderly, are displaced this morning following a fire at a Towson high-rise.
11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has the story from Towson for us this morning. Good morning, Jen.
Good morning. You know, the problem really is right now the fact that the electricity went out in Virginia Towers. So this morning, many of the residents are either staying with relatives or at a nearby Comfort Inn.
I was supposed to be getting dressed to go out for Mother's Day.
This isn't the way Patricia Richardson expected to spend her day. A fire at Virginia Towers forced Richardson, along with about 70 other residents, to be bussed in the rain to this Comfort Inn off Loch Raven.
It's not rough for me, but you got a lot of elderly people, you know, and then people in wheelchairs. It makes it very inconvenient for them.
Around 1 o'clock Sunday afternoon, Virginia Towers, an independent living facility in downtown Towson, was evacuated. The high-rise is home to about 300 seniors and those with disabilities. Fire investigators say the source was an underground electrical fire adjacent to the building.
Same story again. Underground cable fire.
This is the second time in 9 months that Carlos Sains has had to be evacuated from his home here at Virginia Towers. Some were taken 2 blocks away to a senior center for the day, but had to make overnight arrangements elsewhere.
It's ridiculous. You got to clear the building, got to go in the hotel, stay in a hotel, so on. It's ridiculous.
I don't think it should have happened.
What?
Electrical fire like that. It's not that old of a building.
I'm diabetic. You know, that's nothing too. Also, I got medicine that I got to have refrigerator, so hopefully they got me a refrigerator for my room.
Obviously, a lot of frustrated residents here at Virginia Towers. There's no word on when the electricity will be turned back on, but we can tell you the good news. No one was hurt yesterday. Reporting live, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.